Nice job, boys. Play action, 2-4-2. On. On.
On two.
True that, on two. Ready?
Right.
Hey, Pimmin?
Red 20! Go!
Jimmy, what's the play?
I don't know. You take it.
All right, you heard it. 46 trap to Lenny. Ready?
Wyrthen, have you seen enough? This makes three of my players.
Abel Fry!
Man, I think Abel's got him.
Abel.
Your money convinced me.
Mayan's covered. It's you I'm worried about.
Yeah, you should be. $100 in that amphetamine cooked fresh this morning.
I'll take it.
Gotta bounce, man.
I do.
Use the back, out the alley.
$50?
Yeah, so it'll take me about a week to sell this. And depending on how it does, I'll be getting back to you.
Look what I got. Found these two rogues out there snooping around. One of them's wearing that. Look down the ground. Your hands behind you where I can see them.
And you blew too.
No way. I'm not a cop, I swear.
He looks too stupid to make it through the academy. On the other hand, you never know. Convince me like your life depends on it. You got 3 seconds.
Well, Jackie Morelli, on Railroad Square. He's my boy.
Never heard of him. You're down to your last second.
Well, Eddie's buying from Gomez and trying to get Gomez to kick me out.
If you're selling for Gomez, how come you're buying from us?
Gomez keeps all the money. I got nowhere else to go.
Get him out of here. Let's go, punk. Let's go.
tried for months to bust Gomez's ring.
And we got it all right here.
Just don't forget our deal.
I won't. We'll find a family to take him in until we can locate his real family.
Yeah, it worked for those other two runaways Gomez owned.
Oh, look, there's our beautiful daughter.
It's prettier every day, doesn't she?
Mm-hmm. I told you not to use so much gel.
I think we're gonna have to shave it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, shave it.
As soon as we get home.
Absolutely.
This Abel Fry business, all right? Kramer's still on the breathing machine. Anderson is critical. And now Jimmy.
We know who's doing it.
Yeah, I know, but they'll never believe it.
Whoa, heads up.
It all comes down, so we'll break it down. It all comes down, so we'll break it down. It all comes down, so we'll break it down.
I ain't afraid of no ghost. What did a ghost do to me? Scare me out of cutting class?
Tell Abel Fry's news is cooked.
And so is yours.
What did I do?
You're weird. That costs extra around here. Now you're buying me lunch, man. I'll keep the change.
Stand this anymore.
Look, just look around you. Okay, Abel has our backs. All we do is show Abel which one. I mean, we're flipping the script. Now that's real power. Come on. Oh, it's okay.
Timmy Bolt's still out.
Gosh, I hope that kid gets well soon.
The Springfields are private investigators, and they come with very impressive references from police departments around the country.
Not my police department. We already checked this school out. I think it's a big waste of time, but it's not my call. I mean, if you want to pose as a janitor and a counselor and students, you two are actually brother and sister?
It's being disputed, pending DNA results.
We specialize in problem cases. Looking for the truth behind the facts, whatever it is.
The truth is I can crack this case on my own, even with this new partner you're trying to jam down my throat.
Oh, they've done undercover projects, crime scene reconstructions, sting operations, you name it.
So where is this guy? I don't have all day.
Meet Max, your new partner.
He likes snacks.
Elijah, you have 5 honors classes. From your transcripts, you're obviously very bright.
Hey. How come I don't get any honors classes?
Your turn to play dumb.
I'll show you to your classes.
Hi, guys.
Let's take a look at those schedules again.
Hey.
All right. Okay, advanced math, right down the hallway. Biology, make a left, 2 rights, go up to the top of the stairs.
Hello, Ms. Wyrthen.
Oh, Norman, perfect timing. Norman, would you mind showing our new students to their classes?
No, not at all.
This is Norman Bloom. He's the bright star of our science department. He's an A student and a teacher's assistant.
Okay, well, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Wow, there's 2 of them.
No, you can't pray in school, because then you'd be imposing your morality on me.
Okay, like now I'm bugging. If it's wrong for you to impose your morality on someone else, then aren't you imposing morality on me by telling me it's wrong?
Right and wrong should be left up to the individual.
You don't believe that, Teach?
Of course I do, and it's Carlson, Mr. Carlson.
My bad.
It's my job to help you see that tolerating diverse value systems is an ethical position.
Okay, so like if some crazy terrorist thinks that he's right by blowing up innocent people, can you say he's wrong?
Of course.
Then you don't believe that right and wrong should be left up to the individual.
That's not what we're...
That was really cool, the way you stood up to Carlson.
Yeah, I gotta like that. Hey, Alicia, come here. Hey, Carlson forgot to assign homework. We owe you big time.
Yeah, how about you come to lunch with us, you know, meet everyone?
Yeah. Yeah, cool. All right. Oh, snap, Norman. Thanks.
That's a nice necklace. You're a religious freak or something?
Or something.
You believe in the hereafter?
Most definitely.
Good. Then you must know what I'm here after.
And you must know you won't get it.
See that square? Hey, thanks.
Oh, ego alert.
What do you think you're going?
It's a new brainiac.
He's my mom and dad's fault.
What are you laughing at? Hey, give me those. You're making these things.
Come on, I need those. Dude. Come on, I need those. Hey. Give me those.
Got any dead presidents?
Hey, Lenny, give him back his glasses.
I don't have the money to keep paying these guys off. Ian Snyder's got something going.
You think he talked to us?
What do we have to lose?
No wonder everyone clowned him. Don't you have anything else to talk about?
No. Don't even waste your time, girl. The line's already firm to get Blake, and there's no cuts.
Don't you want to hear the rest?
No, I am so sick of that story.
The thing is, this ain't just a story.
Mm-mm. Go on.
Abel Fry was an annoying little jerk. He was feeling this girl, but she was hooked up with the best-looking guy in school, who was also Abel's biggest tormentor.
That's a diss waiting to happen.
One day, she just fronted on him, big time, in front of everybody, had him crying like a baby.
So later, he lured this girl into the forbidden wing.
And stabbed.
I heard gutted.
Forbidden wing?
Any place anybody gets killed is forbidden as far as I'm concerned.
Look, after he stabbed her, he hung himself. Now his ghost walks the halls of this school, getting revenge for anybody who calls on him.
Like Ian Snyder and his out to lunch bunch? Where'd you get this?
It's one of Crystal Sparks' drawings. There are copies all over the school. So far, Abel's gone after all the hunks on the football team. Jimmy Bolts was the third one.
you know?
Look, man, it ain't even worth it.
You know how easy it would be for me to break you. Excuse me.
Watch this.
We're busy.
Is there a problem here? Is everything okay?
I sit back off.
Come on. Ever play Twister?
Harvey, you got my back?
And double teaming geeks. Yeah, I don't roll like that, man.
Forbidden Wing.
But we really don't want to go there. Why not? We'll show you. But we're not going in. That's the old wing. They started remodeling it like the rest of the school, but money ran out. Hey, it's open. Dictionary, you'll find a picture of people who died snooping around. Still up there.
The ghost was released when they started tearing into the walls.
So he's after the contractors, not us.
What is she doing?
She's crazy.
You'll be okay. You've got a nasty bump on the back of your head, but a little ice on it, you'll be fine.
Eh, heard some ghost gave you a beatdown.
What happened, sweetheart?
Something hit me. Or somebody.
You sure you didn't trip and fall?
Yes.
What was the last thing you saw before you got knocked out?
Stars.
She's almost back to normal.
Before that,
I saw somebody.
From this world or the next?
Ow!
Why haven't you closed the school?
Half the parents want us to close. The other half want their kids to graduate on time. Our illustrious school board is waiting for proof that these football players are not up to something they shouldn't be. The only connection is Abel Fry.
The boy who hung himself.
I imagine that everyone in school has seen this picture. Abel Fry has become quite the school legend.
Uh-oh. Something's wrong.
Nothing's wrong.
You got that stupid, I met a boy I like at school look.
You're far off, okay? It's our job to blend in. I'm a thespian. This is a performance. Picking up the clothes and the lingo. Can I do trendy or what?
You can't fool me. I'm older than you.
Yeah, by 2 whole minutes.
This is different. I know you.
Can you keep a secret?
Yeah, I promise. This will be just between you, me, and whoever I decide to tell later.
Very funny, Raj. If I did have the slightest hint of fondness for someone, and I'm not saying that I do, but if I did, what could ever happen? We move around more than gypsies. No, I love our lives. But sometimes I wonder what the other half looks like. Going on dates, goofing off, getting grounded.
Well, I'll talk to Mom and Dad, see if I can get them to ground you.
Let's talk about the ghost.
Some kind of crystalline deposits have been placed in both ends.
I mean, a hallucinogen would explain the toxic hysteria, but if it's drugs, why the ghost story? I don't understand that.
Yeah. Oh, don't you two look cute.
Aunt, we were just coming in to ask you.
Oh, and look just like you were headed for the front door.
Look, Dad, some kids say they can hear the ghosts at night during play rehearsals.
So we thought we'd set up a digital recorder in the Forbidden Wing and just let it run day and night.
We thought we might get lucky.
Good idea. Give me a couple hours and I'll get right on it.
We knew you were gonna say that.
Look, the kids heard the voice during play rehearsal. That's between the hours of 7 and 9.
Like, right now. Please, Mom?
I'm not falling for the face.
You mean you're not falling for the face again? All right. The keys to the school. Be smart. Back each other up. I'll call Carillo and tell him you're coming.
Wait. The disc only runs for 12 hours. You're going to have to replace it regularly.
Hey, how about I drive?
You won't have your license till next week.
Dear child, in light of my extensive FBI training, waiting until the second week of one's 16th year of adulthood to take one's driving test is a trivial technicality. Hand-to-hand combat, arrest techniques modified for non-lethal force alternatives are not to be belittled.
So, since you chose FBI training over driver's ed, now you can beat up the car and I can drive it.
Well, Max is telling us there's no conventional drugs, at least not in the straw.
Well, then the kids are into something new. There's something on that $50 bill that bothers him. I wonder if Jimmy was using it to snort something.
Yeah, but what about the straw? Max doesn't react at all to that.
Max. Max, what are you telling me?
Huh? He's saying call Algernon.
Ah!
crystal sparks.
Must be what Ian and Crystal feel like every time they come to school.
Let's go find the ghost. Against this bar, which knocked the piping off the scaffold and hit you on the head. FBI deductive reasoning.
That was a correspondence course.
Come on, let's go find a place to put the recorder. Here, this is good right here.
So are you gonna check the area for prints, Mr. Be an FBI agent in your spare time?
Nah. Kids play pranks all the time. Prince won't do anything. So, Leash, you like this guy Blake or what?
I don't even know him.
That's not what I asked you.
Look, we're here to do a job. That's it.
Right. See, just for a moment, I mean a moment, I thought you were a normal, red-blooded teenage girl. Sorry. Stand back. I'm gonna use an old FBI maneuver.
Oh wow. Can you teach me that?
Hey, shut up, all right? We need to pry it open with something. I'm gonna go look for something, all right? Stay here. Shh, you trying to wake the dead?
Understand, it's your job.
What are you doing here?
Well, I could ask you the same question. Flashlights, all black clothes, planning on prying into somebody else's business? I wouldn't do that.
Well, funny you should ask that. See, there was this...
Why, you scared?
Call it what you want, but enough is enough!
Yeah, but then you'll miss all this fun.
Ian, what's going on?
Hey, what are you doing?
Come on, man. Come on, lady. Well, this is enough.
Kill both of you. Or you two can go.
Go on.
Is there a problem?
Nah.
Yeah. Why don't you boys take a couple of laps?
We're not done here.
Now.
Now!
Snyder. A weak body, the result of a weak mind.
Since when was bullying a part of the curriculum here?
Since when did toilet cleaning become a prerequisite for ethics?
Come on, don't tell me you don't see the strong ones pick on the weak ones.
If it seems at times that the strong prey on the weak, well, that's part of their education. The weak toughen up or they fall behind. The strong prevail, and we are all better off.
We're only strong as our weakest link. Would you agree, Coach?
Yeah.
What did we ever do to them?
Nothing. Just be different. Where'd you get that?
The janitor wanted me to ask you if this was yours.
It was.
You need to report this.
Oh, that's a brilliant idea. I can't believe I didn't think of that 3 cell phones ago.
Look, it's not right. Someone has to do something.
Someone has. Now they're getting theirs.
Wait, look. Bullying around with spirits is dangerous.
Yeah, so is the school.
You just don't know what's behind that door that you're opening.
Oh, I know.
No, you don't.
Abel Fry is one of us. He's the only hope we have in this place.
No. Ian. He's not. Trust me. He's not.
You know, you should really stay out of our business. It could go really bad for you and Alicia.
Oh. Hope Leonard, all of them die.
Excuse me? Oh, did I say that out loud? Crystal, I know that I don't know you very well, but I do care about you. Crystal! Crystal! What were you doing outside the school last night? Look, if you really care, stay out of the way. Certain forces are now in motion, and nobody can do anything to change what's gonna happen. Watch your back.
Who's your friend? Say hi to your friend. Come here.
Come on. Come here.
That's one way to get a date. What's this?
That's Jesse. He's a Senegal Agama. I got him in Africa.
What are you doing there?
Summer fellowship program. This is Brittany. She's the smartest of the bunch.
Who's this?
That's Doris. Doris is a ball python.
From Africa?
From the pet store. I hate it when the kids poke the animals, terrorizing them. Everyone needs a friend, you know? Oh, wow. Most girls wouldn't.
Please. Reminds me of a guy I dated.
Be careful. Okay, all right. Come on, girl. Let go.
Thanks.
you hear that?
What? Weird. Come on.
Dr. Algernon Wheeling, the acoustic professor.
The acoustic professor. I like that. I like the sound of that.
Watch your step. You don't need help with your stuff?
Oh, I'm fine. Oh, that's great.
You want some coffee?
Oh, yeah, please, coffee. Oh.
So, the test results?
Oh, yeah. There you go.
Sugar?
Sugar, yeah, in both ends. Both ends of the straw.
Trichinol? What's that?
Oh, trichinol? Well, that is an additive that they put in paints and stains and wood preservatives.
Neurotoxic?
Afraid not.
But why?
I don't know why, but I know where. Wood. Any kind of wood. Exposed to the weather, to the elements, to insects.
We need to narrow our search, not expand it.
It's just one item at a time.
Oh, forgot.
What's that?
It's a disc from our digital recorder. Did you hear that?
Leonard Baynes. Someone you know?
So Baynes, heard you've been cursed. So you seen Abel yet?
Shut up.
If he gets you, can I date your girl?
I said shut up!
Locker was marked with a hangman.
Look, having a symbol on a locker is not evidence enough to prove there's a connection here.
What about a recording of a ghost calling his name?
Kramer, Anderson, Bolts, and now Baynes. It's time for you to close the school.
This is not my decision alone. They're gonna want more evidence.
All right. Who else hangs with this crowd?
Well, there's some...
Blake Hornsby.
You know, y'all should be checking Snyder's locker, not mine's.
Start with yours. Hangman.
What, so they're after me now?
How long has it been since you cleaned this up?
Man, I don't know. I had 2 weeks before midterms.
Blake, just as a precaution, you're gonna have to take some time off from school. Starting now. I'll see you in my office in 10 minutes.
You gotta be kidding me.
All right, Max, what do you think? Reacting to the 50. Okay, boy. Good boy. No reaction to the straw.
But he reacts to the straw that's in Blake's locker. Why this one and not the other one?
I don't know.
You know, this straw was in Blake's locker for over 2 weeks. If the straws are somehow involved, then Blake should have been the first victim. Was he somehow immune? Whoa. What do we have here?
Shauna told me where you lived.
Yeah, don't even try to diss our spot.
Oh, no, I wasn't. And besides, you know, any place you live can't be that bad.
Do you want to go for a walk?
Sure. We've been pretty hard on some of them.
Why? What did they ever do to you?
Nothing. All right, now I should know better. Any kind of prejudice is stupid.
Sorry, I can't invite you in.
I understand.
Close quarters.
Speaking of close quarters. Alicia?
Coming, Dad. Do me a favor.
Name it.
Don't ever try that again.
The janitor's your dad?
It's a long story.
You know we have a rule against getting personally involved with a suspect.
I'm just trying to be convincing.
And that you are.
I guess I'm a better actress than I thought I was.
You've convinced me.
Blake Hornsby, like every kid in that school, is a suspect to this investigation.
He's also my friend. Assuming I'm allowed to have friends. Look, I don't mean to be disrespectful, but we have no friends, no social life, nothing consistent in our lives.
Hey, I beg to differ. We got that same old consistent clunker of a car. I say we upgrade, with delivery coinciding with the day I passed my driving test.
Look, what is wrong with wanting to connect with somebody my own age? I get so tired of it.
All right, we have a job to do, and we have rules.
We're trying to keep you kids safe.
Heck of a time to have to leave, but Algernon's waiting for us at the university. How'd this one slip up on us?
Oh, I figured it was bound to happen sooner or later.
Suppose you're right.
Yeah. I just figured out what it is about him that bothers me.
Yeah, what's that?
Reminds me of you.
You're kidding, right?
Oh, he's got that same sappy look in his eyes, and same goofy grin.
Same good looks, huh?
No, honey. You were never quite that good looking. You didn't even know how to say grace when my parents first invited you to dinner. It's taken me 20 years to turn you into the man you are today.
And I loved every minute of it.
You drive.
No other fries yet.
Wait a minute. I might have something here. Toss me that disc with the school records.
Hello? Yes, Dr. Stewart. No, they went to go see Dr. Wheeling. Yes. Yes, Yes, I'll tell them.
What?
Leonard just lapsed into level 2, 3 days sooner than the others.
We're running out of time. Where's that disc?
Oh, snap, somebody has to reload the digital recorder.
Here, I'll do it, all right?
No, it's okay, really, I'll do it.
No, it's
just
cool.
Take a sec.
I'll go right now.
Have you seen my keys?
No, but I can help you look if you want.
No, it's really okay.
You sure you don't want me to go?
Just take a sec, it's really okay.
Yeah, I'll go with you.
No, I'm just gonna walk. It'll be quick, I'll be right back.
So I guess we'll just stay here, hold down the fort. Careful.
Well, we have in there one pedal pump and and an interior portion of the cephalothorax. Now we're cooking with gas.
Booyah. Let's do this. Dunstable Street. Weigh the alternatives. Make a decision.
Black belt in jiu-jitsu, taekwondo champion, FBI certified forensic technician, and the world's biggest loser.
Secreted by an organism to elicit a response in another organism, usually of the opposite sex.
An aphrodisiac.
Well, the kids might call it a chemical booty call. But it's not unusual for the pungent secretion of one organism to be picked up by another, completely different organism. In this case, your doggy. He's got a nose for bugs.
So the guy in the straw was calling for his lover?
Well, not necessarily. She could have been calling him. Only now she's gone and he's still here, or pieces of him. And we still need to identify both.
Please tell me you can do that.
Maybe. Well, we have pieces of him. We might have her chemical calling card, if she's the one who left it.
Turn around.
Look, I didn't mean to bother you. I'm looking for Abel's sister.
In the yard?
I'm sorry, I was, Does she live here?
Who wants to know?
A friend.
I don't have any.
Look, Miss...
Fry.
As in Abel Fry?
What's it to you?
Will you tell me about the kid who hurt so much he died to stop it?
Bad enough they hounded him when he was alive. But to keep all those horrible lies going, he never murdered Martha Ede. The poor thing died of meningitis. She was the only friend he had in that school.
So Abel lived with you?
Abel's mother, my stepmom, ran off with some truck driver. After that, our father drank himself to death. Abel came here to live with me and my family. Does this look like a murderer? He wouldn't hurt a fly. He was sweet. We all loved my brother. We thought everyone did. It wasn't until after that we heard what they'd been doing to him at school. There are those who want blood, who want to see suffering, who live to dish out pain and torment. I hope they rot in hell for what they did to my brother and to my family.
What's going on?
Kid, let's get out of here!
Tonight.
What? No! Dad, these kids need us. Blake, Ian! Look, Dad, we just want to do this right, please.
Sweetheart, if you hadn't been that guy.
Look, we were right in following up on things you and Mom don't have time for.
Trust me, I'm gonna make time for Ian Snyder.
You need our help. We know Ian. We know the other kids.
Look, Dad, just give us one more day, please. We promise. If we don't settle this, we'll leave.
All right. But neither of you go back into that forbidden wing.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
You understand me?
Yes.
Sir.
Let's go.
What's the matter? You guys don't believe in ghosts?
We're not talking about Abel Fry here. We're talking about you.
Well, I ain't got nothing to say, so talk to Abel.
That was Alicia that you attacked last night in your little chamber.
Alicia? It wasn't me.
Yeah, so where is this chamber of yours? Don't worry, we'll find it with or without your help. Let me see your arms. I said, let me see your arms. No bite marks.
All right, that's enough. Ian, get to class.
Alicia. What about the others?
I checked them. I think your kid made a mistake.
My daughter doesn't lie.
Your daughter is no different than any other kid at this school.
Ego in ferrum animus spiritus ear phobi.
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 Sizer insectator,
sizer insectator,
AR phobic,
AR phobic,
AR phobic.
Hey, Alicia, do you have change for a dollar? The machine's broken again.
Yeah.
Thanks.
So, how are your snakes and bugs?
My friends? They're still there.
One of your friends dumped a soda over my head. Pretty funny, huh?
I am so sorry.
I bet you are.
Crystal, here. Wear my sweater. Have my sweater. Look, take it. It's a start, okay?
Thank you.
straw contained the remains of a brown recluse spider, male.
Well, they're very poisonous, aren't they? Could that be the...
No, no, it's the symptoms of a brown recluse bite are more flu-like. They're not neurologic.
Oh, there has got to be a connection.
Listen, have faith. We've got the male nailed down. All we got to do is identify the female, the lady who ate her lover.
Using the pheromone sample.
Yeah, exactly. Now, if that pheromone is from another brown recluse, then I'm not worried. The only problem is this is a 2-week-old sample. It's dissipated. I don't know if we're going to have enough to get a sample to read in the machine.
No, wait. Listen, Max also reacted to this. If we air flush this, maybe we'll get a sample big enough to identify.
That we might.
Not her, please. She's one of us. Why her? She's all I got.
All students to the auditorium immediately.
Why would they curse one of their own?
Maybe it was intended for Blake and it backfired. Anyway, there's no straw.
Look, I don't get it.
I gotta get these kids down to the auditorium. We have to account for each of them before they're dismissed. You meet me there. Understand me?
Yes. Oh, Blake!
Look, I gotta stop Snyder before the ghost gets any more of us, all right?
Look, it's not safe. Maybe you should just go home or something.
Look, I gotta run, all right?
Blake.
Calling. I have to do this.
The curse came back on Crystal.
I have to get to Abel, make him reverse it. You think a stupid ghost did this? Is that what you think? Is that what you think? That's what you think. You think a stupid ghost did this. It's not what happened. Abel Fry. Don't. Take me, please, not her. Just take me. I bet you would
not believe what you want. Don't look
at them. Look at me. Look at me. Don't do it. You don't.
You know what they say about a watched pot never boils?
I'm worried. African spotted wolf from Kenya.
Yeah, makes sense.
Yeah. The poison works slowly, produces hallucinations, then dementia, followed by death.
The symptoms match, but why the straws? Why the sugar African floods?
I knew it all along. I just wanted to.
Algernon.
It's an old African tribal war tactic. You give your enemy a gift, but you lace it with pheromones.
The money. All the victims had tainted money.
Specifically, the $50 bills. Next, you get yourself a male spotted wolf spider, and you plant it near the victim.
The soda straws.
It's very simple. You just plug one end of the straw with a piece of sugar, put in the spider, plug the other end of the straw with a piece of sugar. The spider smells the pheromone on the victim, so he eats his way through the sugar. He crawls out of the straw. He crawls on the victim looking for that female. And when he doesn't find a female, he gets very, very upset and he bites you.
The trichinol. It's a control measure.
It's an insecticide. The spider dies within a day before he can bite anybody else. It's all very nice and neat. And the bite is undetectable.
But Crystal got sick within hours. Is the toxin becoming more potent?
The straw that was placed in Blake's locker, whoever did this put a female in the straw by mistake. That's where the pheromone came from. She was squirting her pheromone all over the inside of the straw, trying to attract a male. In the male! What she got was a brown recluse. He chewed his way into the straw. They met. They mated. She ate him. And then she crawled into the walls and had babies, baby Sarah, bigger with each generation. The bite of the hybrid is more deadly than that of either parent, and they breed like crazy. By now, there could be thousands of them. More than thousands.
Oh,
trust that spirit of yours?
Buses are here.
All right. Buses are here. Let's get these kids out of here.
Yeah.
Nate, listen to me.
Slow down.
We've isolated the source. It's Spider.
Some sort of hybrid that's breeding inside the walls.
What? You've got to get everyone out of there.
Can't contain this within these walls, we're gonna have a real plague on our hands. Now, can you make sure that no student leaves this building without first being searched for pheromones and or spiders?
Yeah, of course, that's my job, but I don't know how we're gonna find what we can't see.
We're gonna sniff it out.
Algernon, I'm at the RV.
The anti-venom is en route, but we're still going to have to modify it.
So
we need to reformulate an anti-venom with a more universal application. Now I want you to prepare me a substrate while I go to the hospital to draw some blood from Crystal.
Okay, I will meet you at the school with the RV. Okay? Hurry.
Thank you.
dosed with pheromones. We have got to find her. She's in more danger than anyone.
Wait. You help Algernon. I'll find her.
But what?
We've got to have the antivenom. We need it now.
She's my child.
She's mine, too.
Queen, go. She's clean. Olivia, she's okay. Carl?
What's going on here? Well, hey, please get him off, please. I didn't do anything. Where are you taking me? I don't do drugs.
Good boy, Max. Good boy.
Here. Let's go. Ah!
Told us this whole ghost story. We're decoys. Look, Elijah, I have a lot of apologizing to do. I need to start with you.
Hey, it's okay, Ian. At least you know the truth.
You don't understand. I cursed Alicia. I marked her locker with a hangman.
Look, who started all this Abel Fry stuff?
Don't look at me. I wouldn't hurt a fly.
He wouldn't hurt a fly. I hope they rot in hell for what they did to my brother and to my family.
The family? Of course. Okay, who else lives at 1200 Dunstable Street. What?
Can.
Look at the tough guy now. Afraid of spiders?
You to understand.
You're right. I don't.
I put up a few cameras and tapped into the security system so I could see everything that was going on. It feels so great to see the bad guy scared for a change.
I know how it feels to be scared. By you.
No, you didn't deserve it. But you and your family were getting too close. That's why I lured you into the witching chamber that night, because you left me no other choice.
Norman, what do you think you're doing?
No, don't start telling me this is wrong. It's not wrong. It's justified. Anderson, Bolts, Baynes, Kramer, they deserve it. They gutted me. They tore me apart every day, and they laughed about it. Do you have any idea what that's like, having your insides torn out, with everybody watching and laughing?
I see it, Norman. I know what you're talking about.
You just want to beat them up and beat them up beat them up. But I scared them. They're not laughing anymore.
No, they're not.
I had to survive, right? My uncle didn't. They killed him. And they would have killed me, too, if I hadn't bought my life with a few $50 bills. And it was worth every penny.
Do Ian and the witches know about this?
No. I provide the toxic shock. And they provide the hysteria to make the victim think he's seeing a ghost. I prevailed over the weak-minded. Survival of the fittest.
Alicia! Alicia!
I want to understand, Norman.
I don't expect you to understand. I don't need you to understand. I don't want you to understand. The more we talk, the more you know. And you know just everything. It didn't work.
What didn't work?
I gave you the dollar, you turned around and gave it to Crystal. Do you remember? The sweater? Alicia, God must really be looking out for you. This is gonna be my third try.
Blocked. We gotta find another way in.
Norman spends most of his time. There's gotta be something in here that'll lead us to the witching chamber.
Ah!
I think my leg is broken.
It went wrong. I didn't plan on having all these hybrids. A blessing and a curse.
They're not bothering you.
I'm covered in male pheromone. It keeps the males away and the females don't care.
You don't have any more of that around, do you?
You? I never killed anybody. Be remembered? Nobody remembered my uncle, not till I made him famous.
What are you doing?
Shh. Don't talk. It makes them nervous. I'm sorry about this, Alicia. I liked you. I really did. You'll tell everyone about me, and you'll walk away the heroine and me. I'll be stuck for the rest of my life in a prison with more Kramers and Andersons and Boltzes. A Javan tiger. He doesn't care about pheromones. One tattered soul of constant sorrow, his last companion, a leggy friend of dubious intent, longing for life and love and a day with gladness to see another. Our fortunes were never kind.
Though I walk
Alicia,
through the shadow of the valley
Alicia,
of death,
Alicia,
I shall fear no fresh.
Alicia, wake up, Alicia, wake up.
Jesus loves me. Yes, I know.
Alicia,
wake up, Alicia, you can wake up. Come on, we can go.
Everything's gonna be okay, just hang on.
Hang on, Alicia. Come on. Hang on. No.
Alicia.
right hand to a fellow.
He's God from whom all blessings flow. Praise him, all creatures here below. Praise him above, ye heavenly hosts. Praise
cow.
I like barbecue.
Everything you need?
I think so. Am I feeding you or the ants?
Oh, not just ants, Sarah. These are Solenopsis invicta.
What?
Fire ants, Mom.
Man, that's not how you throw a frisbee. All right. This is how you throw a frisbee, all right? Hey, man, she's all that, isn't she?
And a bag of chips.
Yeah, that's an outdated phrase, but you're getting it. Anyway, man, you better treat her right.
Sure.
You know, if I wasn't interested elsewhere, I might give you some cow.
Our next assignment already?
We're going home.
Right?
For a little while.
Maybe Blake can come and visit us for a while. Seems like a nice young man.
Hold up, Mom. You know how Leash hates it when you pick her boyfriends for her.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, guys, come on, eat.
Chow time. All right. Who's gonna ask the blessing?
Don't look at me.
Blake?
Yeah, the new guy.
Okay, Yo, Lord, I...
Just like you.
I'd like to thank you for this wonderful day, and thank you for this wonderful lunch and this wonderful family, and thank you for healing my friends and for getting Norman the help that he needed, and, thank you for Alicia being so hot, and thank you for the dad for being so cool and for not kicking my butt because of what I just said. Yeah, amen. Let's see.
Something about you. Maybe we could be friends instead.
to you.